Now that Batman is dead and a new criminal underworld is sweeping the streets of Gotham Knights, it is up to the Batman family to protect Gotham and bring hope to its citizens. All this sounds good if it wasn't for all the performance issues. That's what some people are claiming, while the rest don't have any issues at all. What I said in the A Plague Tale Requiem optimization guide video applies here too. I'm not sure what the expectations of some gamers are, but one thing is for sure, I was unable to replicate the same issues even on lower-end hardware. So, whatever is happening, let's hope this is going to resolve the issues or at least help a little bit. FPS boost for Gotham Knight, here we come. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Gotham Knights from the drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Third floor balconies open. Don't mind if I do. Here's his office. Hardly any police work here. Langstrom must have been killed somewhere else.
Well, not good exactly, but at least a lead.
The real challenge will be getting out of here without the cops finding me.
Good luck.
That's a lot of damage. This must be where Langstrom died. I hope you like the back.
The freaks are here?
Yeah, without Batman dropping in, the freaks and all the other gangs have been running wild.
Gotham needs to see that someone still cares. I'll take care of this. I need to handle these guys before this gets any worse. Probably stay out of sight here.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
You
smash, 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 smash,
no
smash.
One will move.
Smash, smash, smash.
looky! It's back!